ओके नेक्स्ट लास्ट सेशन नी अंदर आपणे एरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन कम्प्लीट करेलू हतुं. नाउ प्रोग्रेशन एनो सेकेंड पार्ट देट इज जियोमेट्रिक प्रोग्रेशन. सौथी पहेला आपणे डेफिनेशन जोईए जीपी नी. इफ इन सीरीज द रेशियो बिट्वीन टू कॉन्सिक्यूटिव टर्म इज इक्वल देन गीवन प्रोग्रेशन आर इन जीपी. जेवी रीते एपी नी अंदर बे टर्म वच्चेनो डिफरन्स सरखो हतो, जीपी मां शू छे बे टर्म वच्चेनो रेशियो सरखो हशे. ओके वॉट इज द फर्स्ट टर्म ऑफ जीपी? सेम ए फर्स्ट टर्म ऑफ जीपी इज डिनोटेड बाय ए कॉमन रेशियो देट इज सेकेंड टर्म डिवाइडेड बाय फर्स्ट टर्म इज डिनोटेड बाय आर. से फॉर एग्जाम्पल 2, 4, 8, 16 इज गीवन हियर. ए इज इक्वल टू 2 कॉमन रेशियो देट इज आर. 4/2 देट इज 2. 8/4 देट इज 2. 16/8 देट इज 2. सो टू कॉन्सिक्यूटिव टर्म्स एट्ले कि आगर पाछळनी टर्म वच्चेनो रेशियो केवो होवो जोईए? सरखो होवो जोईए. तो एवी प्रोग्रेशन ने केवी प्रोग्रेशन कहेवाशे? जीपी. एनुं आपणे नॉर्मल फॉर्म जोई लईए. नॉर्मल फॉर्म ऑफ जीपी देट इज ए आर स्क्वेर ए आर क्यूब. दीस इज द नॉर्मल फॉर्म ऑफ जीपी. ओके से 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 देट इज 4. 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 नो स्क्वेर देट इज 8. 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3 नो स्क्वेर देट इज 16. ओके नाउ फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल फर्स्ट टाइप ऑफ जीपी टाइप 1 फाइंड आउट एंथ टर्म ऑफ जीपी. सौथी पहेला आपणे इक्वेशन જોશું. सेम एंड एंथ टर्म देट इज tn. tn इज इक्वल टू a मल्टीप्लाइड बाय r रेस टू n माइनस 1. दिस इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ tn इन जीपी. वॉट इज a? a इज इक्वल टू फर्स्ट टर्म. वॉट इज r? r इज इक्वल टू कॉमन रेशियो देट इज सेकेंड डिवाइडेड बाय फर्स्ट टर्म. वॉट इज n? n मीन्स नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन. ओके फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल 2, 6, 18, 54 फाइंड द नाइन्थ टर्म. सौथी पहेला तो आपणे જોઈ લઈએ 6-4 देट इज 6-2 देट इज 4. 18-6 देट इज 12. એટલે કે બધી ટર્મ વચ્ચેનો ડિફરન્સ સરખો નથી એટલે આપેલી ટર્મ એરિથમેટિક પ્રોગ્રેશન નથી. ओके જોઈએ હવે એનો રેશિયો સરખો છે 6/2 3. 18/6 3. 54/18 3. એટલે બધા વચ્ચેનો રેશિયો અહીંયા સરખો છે દેટ ઇઝ 3. તો આપેલી ટર્મ શું છે? જીપીની અંદર છે. ઓકે ધીસ આર ધી ડિફરન્સ બિટવીન એપી એન્ડ જીપી. એપીમાં ડિફરન્સ સરખો હશે, જીપીમાં રેશિયો સરખો હશે. ઓકે એની ફર્સ્ટ ટર્મ દેટ ઇઝ 2, કોમન ડિફરન્સ દેટ ઇઝ 6/2 દેટ ઇઝ 3. નાઇન્થ ટર્મ એન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 9. આપણે ટી 9 ફાઇન્ડ કરવાનું. tn is equal to a multiplied by r raised to n minus 1 that is t9 is equal to a. a is equal to 2. r is equal to 3. 3 raised to 9 minus 1. 2 multiplied by 3 raised to 8. 3 raised to 8. 3 multiplied by 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 3 that is 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7 time multiplied by 3 that is 8 time 1900 638 multiplied by 2 that is 39366. ખાલી આટલું રાખો તો પણ આન્સર સાચો જ પડે 2 મલ્ટીપ્લાઇડ બાય 3 રેસ ટુ 8. ઓકે નેક્સ્ટ એક્ઝામ્પલ નંબર 2 1024 512 256 ફાઇન્ડ 16th ટર્મ. ઓકે a ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ ફર્સ્ટ ટર્મ દેટ ઇઝ 1024. r ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ કોમન રેશિયો દેટ ઇઝ સેકન્ડ ડિવાઇડેડ બાય ફર્સ્ટ માઇનસ 512 ડિવાઇડેડ બાય 1024 દેટ ઇઝ માઇનસ 1/2. What is n? n is equal to 16. We have to find out t 16. tn is equal to a r raised to n minus 1. We have to find out t 16. a is equal to 1024. r is equal to minus 1/2 raised to 16 minus 1. 1024 माइनस 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 रेस टू 15 1024 माइनस 1 नी 15 घात दैट इज माइनस 1 2 नी 15 घात 2 multiplied by 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 2 that is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 and 15 6 5 6 5 5 3 6 6 5 5 3 6 otherwise what is 1024 1024 is beni ketli ghat thase 10 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10 that is 2024 divided by 2 raised to 15. Here division means power no deduction. So minus 1 divided by 2 raised to 5. Minus 1 divided by 2 ni 5 got 2 multiplied by 2, 2 2 za 4, 2 za 8, 2 za 16, 2 za 32. Minus 1 divided by 32. Okay. Next. Example number 3, a is equal to 1, r is equal to under root 2 divided by 1, that is under root 2, n is equal to 15, t 15 we have to find out, t n is equal to a raised to a multiplied by r raised to n minus 1, t 15 is equal to a is equal to 1, r is equal to under root 2 raised to 15 minus 1. So 1 under root 2 raised to 14 under root 2 what is under root so power of 2 is 1 by 2 raised to 15 power of power is multiply 1 by 2 multiplied by 14 so 2 raised to 7 2 ni 7 ghat power of 2 that is 7 that is 128. This is your answer. Next, example number 4. 5 25 125, find 40th term. A is equal to 5, r is equal to 25 by 5, that is 5, t 40, n is equal to 40, t n is equal to a r raised to n minus 1, t 40 is equal to a 5 r 5 raised to 40 minus 1, 5 raised to 39, this power is 1, this power is 39, multiplication power no addition thase, 5 raised to 40, this is your answer. So here our first time is type is completed. Now next type 2, find out sum of n term in GP. Okay. जी रीते एपी नी अंदर सम माटे बे इक्वेशन हता सेम एज रीते जीपी मा पण सम माटे बे इक्वेशन छे पण कंडीशन एवी छे के ज्यारे आर नी वैल्यू 1 करता नानी होय त्यारे अलग इक्वेशन આવશે ધેટ મીન્સ કે આર ઇઝ લેસર ધેન 1 ત્યારે અલગ ઇક્વેશન આવશે અને આર ઇઝ ગ્રેટર ધેન 1 ત્યારે અલગ ઇક્વેશન આવશે ફર્સ્ટ સૌથી પહેલા આર ઇઝ ગ્રેટર ધેન ઓર ઇક્વલ ટુ 1 આપેલા હોય ત્યારે बराबर त्यारे आ इक्वेशन आउसे Sn इज इक्वल टू ए आर रेस टू एन माइनस 1 डिवाइडेड बाय आर माइनस 1 व्हेन आर इज लेसर देन 1 देन Sn इज इक्वल टू ए 1 माइनस आर रेस टू एन डिवाइडेड बाय 1 माइनस आर ओके नाउ फर्स्ट एग्जांपल ए 1 2 4 8 फाइंड सम अप टू 12 टर्म्स सो ए इज इक्वल टू 1 r is equal to 2 by 1 that is 2 so here our r is greater than 1 એટલે આપણે first equation આવશે this one n is equal to 12 આપણે s 12 find કરવાના sn is equal to a r raised to n minus 1 divided by r minus 1 s 12 a is equal to 1 r is equal to 2 रेस्ट टू 12 माइनस 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 माइनस 1 1 मल्टीप्लाई था એટલે વેલ્યુ ચેન્જ ન થઈ 1 એમ નમ નીકળી જશે 2 રેસ્ટ ટુ 12 માઈનસ 1 ડિવાઇડેડ બાય 1 સો 2 રેસ્ટ ટુ 12 માઈનસ 1 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 एंड 12 4096 माइनस 1 दैट इज 4095 दिस इज योर आंसर ओके नेक्स्ट a इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय 27 1 बाय 9 1 बाय 3 सम ऑफ फर्स्ट 9 टर्म्स सो a इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय 27 R is equal to second by first, so 1 by 9 divided by 1 by 27, numerator becomes, denominators become numerators, 27 divided by 9, that is 3, so here R is greater than 3, first greater than 1, the first equation now say, N is equal to 9, S9 apne find karwana cha. Sn is equal to 1, A multiplied by R raised to N minus 1 divided by R minus 1. So S9 is equal to what is A? A is equal to 1 by 27. So R is equal to 3 raised to 9 minus 1 divided by 3 minus 1. 1 by 27. 3 raised to 9. 3 times 9 times 3 multiply thase 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 19683 minus 1 divided by 2. 3 minus 1 that is 2. 19682 divided by 2 multiplied by 27. So 19682 divided by 2. 19682 divided by 2 that is 9841 divided by 27 9841 divided by 27 that is 364.48 this is your answer next example number 3 8 4 2 1 first 10 term no apne sum find karvano chhe a is equal to 8 r is equal to 4 by 8 that is 2 sorry 1 by 2 n is equal to 10 s 10 apne find karvano here r is lesser than 1 એટલે second equation avse sn is equal to a 1 minus r raised to n 1 minus r s 10 a is equal to 8 1 minus r 1 by 2 raised to 10 divided by 1 minus 1 by 2 8 1 minus 1 divided by 1024 divided by 1 minus 1 by 2 LCM lesu 1024 multiplied by 1 that is 1024 minus 1 divided by 1024 same way 2 LCM lesu 2 minus 1 divided by 2 So 8 1024 minus 1 that is 1023 divided by 1024 here numerator becomes denominators become numerators 2 minus 2 divided by 1 so 1024 divided by 2 that is 512 divided by 8 that is 64 So 1023 divided by 64. This is your answer. Okay, next example number 4, last of this type 625, 125, 25, sum up to 5 terms. A is equal to 625, R is equal to 1 to 5 divided by 6 to 5, that is 1 divided by 5, and n is equal to 5. S 5 आपड़े find करवानू. Here R is lesser than 1, so आपड़े second equation use करसू. Sn is equal to A R rest, sorry, 1 minus R rest to n divided by 1 minus R. S 5, A is equal to 6 to 5, 1 minus R, 1 by 5 rest to 5. Divided by 1 by 5, 6 to 5, 1 minus 5 raised to 5, 5, 5, 3, 4, 5, that is 3, 1, 2, 5, 1 divided by 3, 1, 2, 5, 1 divided by, here 1 divided by 5, 1 minus 1 by 5, okay. Now take LCM, 6 to 5 multiplied by 3, 1, 2, 5 minus 1 divided by 3, 1, 2, 5 multiplied by, here denominators become numerators, chedno ched ansh thase, 5 minus 1 divided by 5, sorry, 5 ansh ma hoya jase, 5 minus 1 ched ma jase, 6 to 5, 3, 1, 2, 4 divided by 3, 1, 2, 5 multiplied by 5 divided by 4, 3, 1, 2, 5 divided by 6, 2, 5 divided by 5. So, all are cancelled. 6, 2, 5, 3, 1, 2, 5 and 5. Remaining, 3, 1, 2, 4 divided by 4. 3, 1, 2, 4 divided by 4. That is 781. Here is your answer. Here, our first two type, type 1 and type 2 is completed. In next session, we will start our next type, that is type 3. Thank you.